Hello, Jehoiachin, king of Judah. Jehoiachin was 18 years old when he became king, and he reigned in Jerusalem 3 months and 10 days. He did evil in the eyes of the Lord. In the spring, King Nebuchadnezzar sent for him and brought him to Babylon, together with articles of value from the temple of the Lord. And he made Jehoiachin's uncle Zedekiah king over Judah and Jerusalem. Thank you.